G'day, Duncan Armstrong here. I'd like to introduce you to one of the greatest camper trailers I've ever come across. Beautifully engineered, beautifully packaged, and wonderfully presented. They're simply awesome, and that's exactly what they are, the Awsome camper trailer. Let me show you how easy it is to crack one of these babies open. So you've arrived at your campsite. Travel from wherever you are. You might be on Fraser Island, Moreton Island, you might be somewhere in the sandy desert, or you could be somewhere just in a nice local park that you really enjoy going to. You get there, you start unclipping. Everything's pretty much clipped down, ready for travel. And you pull this part up. Okay, all Velcro's down, really, really safe stuff. And you find the main zipper. Now, of course you can do this on your own, follow me. Of course you can do this on your own. But if you're lucky enough to take along your beautiful wife, she can actually join in too. You really feel like she's part of the camping experience. Doesn't take a lot of force. Doesn't like take a lot of action, but just keep on feeding the Velcros and the zip. Like, how easy is this? Down to the corner. It's a great height too. Makes it really, really easy for everybody, no matter how high and how tall you are, to work this through. All the way to the end. That's it. Covers off. Here's your cover. You can fold it any way you like, and you can store it anywhere you like, because storage on the Awsome camper trailer is not a problem. Look how, this is the front bay. I'm just going to whack it straight in there. We're going to get to the storage in a little bit. But now, just give me some room here. I'll show you how to open up one of these Awsome camper trailers. I've put down a little bit of black plastic. Mal's going to give me a little bit of room here, but I've put down a little bit of black plastic, okay, just to save a little bit of the condensation that happens. Black plastic, tarp, you can use whatever you want. A couple of ropes on top, pull a little bit of the flooring down. Up she comes just a little bit. Give yourself some room on the rope. Give it a pull. And off she comes. Easy as you like. Stand back, keep pulling. Down she comes. Like, seriously, how easy is that? You're almost camping. We've been here about 2 minutes. Now, we've talked about storage before, and this is one of the greatest features on the Awsome camper trailer. The amount of room you've got to store your stuff, to get it out of your car, put it all in the trailer, and travel in some comfort. It's all propeller plate. It looks fantastic. So, we've got the tent on the ground. Down she comes. We lock it down. Now we're ready to move around to the front, peg it down, do the tensioners, and we're ready to start moving in. So the next step, simple enough, isn't it? Everyone who goes camping knows about pegging. So you peg out the floor, all four corners, and with the floor, everything is completely sealed on the inside now. There's no gaps whatsoever. We'll show you how that's done. Come on inside. Well, here we are inside the Awsome camper trailer. We've only been setting up for about 2 or 3 minutes and was almost ready to be lived in. Now, I'm 6'1". That gives you some contrast to how much room you've got in here. Also, everything is completely sealed. There'll be no creepy crawlies getting in. You won't be staring at your tire or your wheels. You won't be looking underneath your trailer. The floor all the way to your bed level is completely sealed. We've got another door here, and this is one of the great features of the Awsome camper trailers. How good is this? Everything, the entire trailer, has internal zips. That means you can stay inside if the weather changes. If it starts raining, you can zip up from the inside. If it gets hot, you can zip up from the inside. It's got zips on the outside as well, but the internal zips make it super convenient that you never have to leave the trailer to open or close anything. It's awesome. Also, one of the great features of the Awsome camper trailer is how easy it is to tension everything. You know, there's poles that you can use, but seriously, there's basically 2 or 3 pulls and you're completely tensioned. Have a look at this. It comes pre-ready to be packed and pre-ready to be set up. So all you got to do is grab, hold, pull, turn, and we're tensioned. How easy is that? One of the many great features of the Awsome camper trailer is the amount of storage you have. So, you're getting very close to having your camp completely set up now. You need to store your food, your clothes, your toiletries on the inside of your camper trailer. Well, these are the perfect cupboards to do it. Simple as that. All sealed up from the road trip, all ready to go in a matter of seconds. Well, here's the living capacity. You can see the size, the floor, the storage. How's it go for sleeping capacity? Well, it's as easy as this. Nice light but sturdy ladder. And we're ready to go. Now have a look at this. Don't forget I'm 6'1". Full length, full height. All the way down. How good is this? Now it's really important to get a good night's sleep wherever you go. Why should you give up the creature comforts of home just because you want to go away and camping? Well, this is an Innerspring queen-size mattress to make sure that you don't miss a good night's sleep just because you're camping. It's absolutely beautiful. Great views, you're up fairly high, right off the ground, and we've got more storage. Can you believe it? Look at this. Up she goes, and you can store anything you like under there. It's absolutely huge. We're going to have a look at that in just a moment. But how good is the bedding on the Awsome camper trailer? She's beautiful. Okay, we've set up the inside, we're ready to go camping, but let's look at the outside features that really make the difference with the Awsome camper trailers. We start with the all-terrain tyres. These will take you anywhere. The 16-inch alloy or steel wheels, they come pretty much standard. Your choice, whatever you like. So these will take you anywhere in Australia. Let's have a look at the storage now. We've been talking about it and talking about it and talking about it. Let's see how much storage you've got. All the outside doors are completely lockable, so you can lock it down completely. Every single door has a great lock on it. And how's look at this? 600mm high, will take any type of boxes as much as you want. It's over 2 meters deep. So 600 by 2 meters deep. You pretty much can get everything out of your car and put it in the trailer and travel in style. You don't have to be cramped up when you're pulling one of these along because everything will go in the Awsome camper trailer. This is the back. Let's have a look at the side. Here's some more storage for you. This is as good as it gets when you're going camping. In here, we're going to put our batteries and our tent poles. In here, we're going to put all our fuel, jerry cans. Got the capacity to fit 3 of them in here if you want, okay? In here, all the storage for your knickknacks, all your quick setup. So you might have your tent pegs, your hammers, whatever you need to jump out of the car and set up quickly, no matter what the conditions are. And this one, you got to get closer for this, Mal. 2 9-kilo bottles of gas. All the gas you'll ever need, no matter where you're going on holiday or where you're going camping. It's got great capacity, hasn't it? That's all the instructions you need to start camping with an Awsome camper trailer. Everything about it is quality, from the Australian made canvas, to the stays, to the poles, to the propeller plate, to the trailer hitch. Everything's been taken care of so you can start camping as soon as possible, as soon as you get to the camping ground. And that's what you want. It's an Awsome camper trailer.